I got a question for you. What does a city know about drinking? What does a city that's been to hell and back know about having a good time? Well, I'll tell you, more than most. You see, it's the drunkest people who make the biggest asses. Add hard alcohol and binging, and the good times that have been shared for years. That's who we are. That's our pastime. Because when it comes to drinking, it's as much about who you're drinking with and where you're drinking. Now, we're from America, but this isn't LA, the city that never sleeps, Vegas, and we're certainly not in Jersey Shore.